Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to turn on aperture priority on the Sony ZV-E10 camera. So it's pretty easy, you just have to tap on the menu, and in the menu go to the second window here and go to the first option, the shoot mode. And by tapping on it, you can switch between shoot modes and you will find the aperture priority, the third option. So you can set it here. That's pretty much it for this video. Don't forget to subscribe and see you in the next one.